Good morning, students. Today we'll discuss about the differences between joint venture and partnership. So we'll discuss one by one on the basis of certain basis. Like first one is number of partners or members. So if we talk about from the point of view of joint venture, then minimum number of joint ventures in joint venture is 2. And for maximum there is no limit in the case of joint venture. But if you talk about partnership, then minimum members can be 2. And maximum there can be 20 members in the case of partnership in ordinary business. But if we talk about from the point of view of banking, then this number is restricted up to 10. 10 members can be there in the case of partnership. Then second point is act of application. So if we talk about joint venture, there is no act which is applicable in the case of joint venture. But in partnership, there is an act which is applicable. The name is Indian Partnership Act 1932. Next is on the basis of co-venturers or partners. So in the process of joint venture, the person carrying on business of joint venture are called co-venturers, or also you can say joint venturers. But in the case of partnership, the persons who are carrying the business are called individually partners. Then on the basis of period and continuity, joint venture is a business which is a temporary in nature. So joint venture comes to an end after the completion of a specific task. But in the case of partnership, it is a continuous nature of business. It doesn't end after the completion of a particular job. Next one is name of the firm. On the basis of name of the firm, so usually joint venture doesn't carry the name of a firm. But in the case of partnership always carry the name of a firm. Separate set of accounts. In the case of joint venture, it is not necessary to maintain separate set of accounts. Even one of the co-venturer can maintain the books of accounts. But in the case of partnership, it is imperative to maintain the separate set of books or accounts. Next one is accounting. If you talk about joint venture, then accounting is done on the basis of liquidation. As we have already talked, it is a temporary nature of business. So the accounting is done on liquidation basis. But in the case of partnership, because it is a continuous process, so accounting is done on going concern concept. Next one is calculation of profits or loss. So as it is in the case of joint venture, it is a temporary business, so calculation of profits and losses will be done on the basis of liquidation. As the particular task is complete, then only we can calculate the profits or losses. But in the case of partnership, as it is a continuous process, the profits are calculated on annual basis because we follow going concern concept in this. The last point is freedom for other trade. In the case of joint venture, the co-venturers are free to do simultaneously similar nature of business. But in the case of partnership, the partners are not free to do similar nature of business. They are restricted to focus, to concentrate on their own business of partnership. That's all. Thank you.